everyone. We need to get to some breaking news. At least one person is killed in a crash on US 20 by Winnebago. You're looking live at the scene right now where you can see traffic is still blocked off. So if you're about to head out west to Freeport, you will need to find another way. The Winnebago County Coroner's Office is on scene, which means at least one person is dead. There's no word on whether anyone else is hurt. We will provide you updates when they become available.